got us some fire bats, cowboy. These suckers have got flamethrowers that'll roast the Zerg, but good.
Unseen. Very well. For the reckoning.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked.
Very wise. We move unseen. Cold is the void. I am the voice of darkness. You are quiet. Steep, I am the heart of darkness.
Thank goodness you're here. I'll give you control of the main building so you can help us evacuate the colony.
Cold is the void. Intriguing.
SCV ready.
Someone had the right idea of building bunkers to defend the roads. Are they empty?
The Dominion military abandoned them when the Zerg attacked. They didn't give a damn about the colony.
Sorry to hear that, Doc. At least these bunkers are in a good spot. I'll see if we can't get them manned. We'll need to escort the convoys all the way to the main starport for them to have a chance of escaping this planet.
The first convoy from Lark's Crossing will be moving out soon.
I serve.
SCV ready.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Don't stop for anything. Let's roll.
You require my skills.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
Ah! You scared me!
I am the voice.
SCV ready.
For the record.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
I am the heart of darkness.
Not enough minerals.
This better be good.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
You require my skills. Intriguing. I serve. We are one.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Convoy is almost ready to go, Commander. Please alert your men.
Thy bidding. It shall be as you say. I am the heart of the... I am the voice of the Eclipse.
My life for Iron!
Stay in the rear with the gear.
State thy bidding.
Not enough minerals.
Get to the starport! Move it!
Skills must be cold.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
I am the heart of...
Additional supply depots required.
Commander, another convoy will be heading out soon.
Cold is the void.
Not enough minerals.
For the reckoning. We are one with the shadows. Intriguing.
Huh?
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Not enough minerals.
State that.
Don't leave without us!
The doctor is in.
Not enough minerals.
Cold is the void.
The colonists are hurt. We gotta save them.
We are one with the shadows.
Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
Zerg are attacking the convoy! Let's rock!
The doctor is in.
In the rear with the gear.
I am the voice of the Eclipse. You require.
Not enough minerals. Insufficient.
Sir, we just detected Zerg organisms entering the upper atmosphere. I can't give you an exact fix, but they're heading your way.
We have another convoy ready to be escorted, Commander.
Not enough minerals.
Go, go, go!
I am the heart of darkness. Cold.
This better be good.
All right, let's get cracking. I read him. All right, man, what you need?
Stay back.
Everyone's here. Let's go.
You gonna give me
insufficient Vespine gas?
Stomach clips.
Not enough minerals.
The Zerg have gotten through! Take them down!
For the reckoning.
Not enough minerals.
Stay back there.
I'm coming through.
Very well.
Not your forces are under attack.
Convoy's in danger. Get him, boys.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Mineral field depleted.
Let our enemy know our fury. We are one with the shadows. Very wise. Cold is the void.
Sir, I'm picking up seismic disturbances closing in on your position. I think it's some kind of tunneling, Zerg.
Wonderful. It's just like him to keep things nice and interesting.
We're almost done, Commander. Another convoy will be starting out soon.
For now.
Mineral field depleted.
You got some work for me?
I am...
What's going on? Yeah, what is...
Mineral field depleted.
I am... You require my skills. The unseen. We are one with the shadows.
Is the road safe up ahead? Guess we'll find out.
As you say. Cold.
Mineral field depleted.
Huh?
State thy bidding. Very well. I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Not enough minerals.
Very wise. We move unseen. Very wise. We are one with the shadows. Let our enemy know our fury. I am the voice.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Mineral field depleted.
The doctor is in.
Cold is the void. Intriguing.
That's the last of them. Go, lift off now.
We've lost the colony, but my people got out alive, thanks to you, Commander.